All right, there you go. Perfect. Welcome to the show. Nice to meet you. How are you? Look at the shirt. I don't need therapy, just a new car.
Yes.
Well, congratulations on your progress. We're so glad we healed your inner child. Did a lot of work today, George. Talked about her mother. It's been good. Good session. So she got her new car. What else do we have for her?
Since you got the car, how about a new car dash cam? Offering front and rear vehicle protection, this 128 gig dash cam features 4K UHD resolution and a fast shutter speed. It's a prize worth, now listen to this, $580.
Thank you, Alexis. We're playing a game called Cliffhangers, of course, and you have to keep Yoda the guy here from flying off the edge of the mountain. That's why Alexis isn't standing here. What? Keep Yoda the guy safe. Now, one by one, you're going to give me the price of the fuzzy dice, the plate frames, and the floor mats. For every dollar off, the other guy's going to go up $1. He has $25 to work with. George, describe those for you, in case nobody's ever seen fuzzy dice.
All right, here we go. First up, these two car dice are covered with plush fabric for a fuzzy texture and appearance. Then these rhinestone license plate frames sparkle with all colors of the rainbow in direct sunlight. And finally, you can add a pop of pink with these carpet car floor mats that protect against spills, stains, and debris.
Don't forget to get a funny ID card at the gas station to go along with all this. How much for the fuzzy dice?
I'm gonna say $19, Drew.
$19. Is she right? Yodely guy, on your way. Off by $10. It was $9. Kimberly. Plate frames. Undercover plate frames.
$30.
$30. Is she right? Go ahead, Yoda guy. On your way. Frames were $17. $2 to work with. How much for the floor mats?
I'm gonna go $40, Drew.
$40. Nice knowing you, Yoda the guy. Is she right? We're canceling your insurance to save money.
Don't go for the two.
You're a part-time contractor now. floor mats were only $50.
Thank
Kimberly.
You. I got a car. I can't be you mad.
You did okay. You got a brand new car. Don't worry. The other guy has plenty of good old CVS insurance. We'll take care of him. Showcase Showdown's coming up. Don't go away.